Here's to you, you were pink or blue, and everything I wanted. Here's to you, never sleeping through, from midnight till the morning. Had to crawl before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it. You were trying to free your fingers from my hand, 'cause you could do it on your own. Now, somehow, slow down, won't you stay here a minute more? I know you wanna walk through the door, but it's all too fast. Let's make it last a little while. I pointed to the sky, and now you wanna fly. But do you think you can somehow
come on. What's happening right now is they're coming around, and they're going to come back through the door here, and we'll be calling their names one at a time, and I'm going to stand right here because the lighting's good. And we've practiced when they come up here, they're going to pause a moment for you to take a picture, okay? We are not taking an official picture, so whatever you take is what you got, okay? We took an official picture before graduation in their caps and gowns, okay? So the students are coming up. Again, it's the same order, we hope, that they were up here. We're going to call their name one at a time. They'll come here, I'll hand them their diploma, and then they're gonna line up. You see all the colors of tape? They all mean something, okay? The green tape is where they're gonna stand with their diploma. So by the time I'm done, you'll have a full class up here, and if you wanna get that photo too. And they will be up here for a few minutes. So yeah, a lot of time to get another picture, okay? But this will be the last thing we do with them today. Okay, are we ready for our graduates?
Cole Paquin. Sebastian Hudson. John Hutton Taylor. Audrey Magoo. Beau Patrick. Brenna Mickles. Robert Rivers. Eli White. Jackson Watford. June Collins. Mila Berry-Overton. Paisley Shook. Mateo Brown. Lady Shoemaker. Eleanor Raglan. Waylon Chubb. Paisley Silvera.
Pausing like I told them I would because you're taking photos. Okay. So this is your moment to get them all up. They're looking forwards nice and sweet. So you can all get that class photo. Very good. Good thing we practiced this. I knew it'd take a minute. So So now we're going to do something we've been practicing as well. It's a little surprise for you. That's a key word. They were listening for that. So I would like to introduce to you the future high school graduating class of 2035. Just what I told them they do. They went, why are they going to clap about 2035? I said, well, it's just one of those things they do. So my challenge to you as parents is that 2035 is going to be here before you know it. Okay? The students graduating this year in 2023, when I said that a few years ago, everybody went, what? But the high schoolers are graduating. Okay? So my encouragement to you is enjoy every minute, every moment. Enjoy it all. Each year's new and different. It has its new things. They go to first grade and they don't graduate. They're like, I thought we do. It's fun, but first graders don't graduate. You don't do this again like this until you're in 12th grade. They did something on Tuesday. I don't know if anyone told you. We had our seniors parade through the hallway in their caps and gowns. And these guys followed them up to the upper school, and hopefully we'll get the photo to you. We have a photo of them together. Now, they weren't in cap and gowns, obviously. But there was a reason we asked y'all to have them in a purple and green shirt on Tuesday. Once we get that, I will get it to you, okay? But we took a picture of them with the seniors, okay? But before we leave, I want to thank the people that are key to your kids' lives all this year. Mrs. Livingston and Mrs. Sineth have both been with us 5 years. Let's give them a great round of applause. For putting the program together, the singing part of this. And then there's a ton of other people that help your kids have their awesome day with PE and music and Spanish and art and media and everything they do. So just give all of those people a great big round of applause. And what we're going to do now is I am going to pray, and after I pray, these kids are going to exit out that way to the courtyard. Once they're out the door, I will dismiss you to follow them. And you're going to join them in the courtyard for a few minutes for some photos. You can take the balloons and stuff you got. And then after a while, we'll gather them back. When you're ready to go and we bring them back to class, I need you to take this and this with you. The outside, the gown, the cap, the diploma, but leave the child. So take the periphery off. But leave the child, okay? We do have a pizza party and some fun things this afternoon. So if you'll take that stuff and leave them, that's why we had them in their uniform underneath, so they can have the rest of their day to feel fairly normal, okay? So we practice this too. Let's bow our heads, close our eyes, let's pray. Father, thank you for these amazing children. Thank you for the blessing they've been to us this year. Thank you for each parent and grandparent, aunt, uncle, neighbor, friend that's here today to celebrate with us. Father, I pray that your word has been instilled in their hearts and lives, that it will never leave them, no matter where they go. Father, our desire is to educate them in an amazing way, but most of all, to tell them about you. Father, our desire is that each one of these children and every adult in this room will join us in heaven someday. And we pray, Lord, that message has been imparted into their lives. Pray you'll bless this rest of this day as we celebrate the accomplishments of these students and as we celebrate the ending of another school year. We thank you and we praise you for all you've done. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. So students, if you'll turn that way, parents, I'll tell you when you can go out the door. Okay, let us get them out first.